Yes, thank you, Mrs. Ngam. They keep on giving us women with high rated cards. What are we choosing here? Natanka. Really? Yes, not bad. Let's see. We're going for chemistry now, but I think I need to go for pace. Have some juice here. This preview. Okay, I need to take Man City. Anything at all. Our team of the week, but ooh, I won't see Messi. Not going to let Messi go. For Bruno, let me see. Man. I'll take Messi. I will stand it. Okay, let's go for Rafa. Got pace. Harder. Here we are.
Set up the chance. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Marcus Rashford read that pass all the way, cutting it out. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Neymar! And it must be. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. This might be ideal for the counter. Can they make it count? Benzema! Oh, there it is! This is astonishing stuff! Now they find themselves level here! Well, I imagine there were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And a precise challenge just when it was required. Neymar?
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
This could be troublesome. Benzema. And a goal to square the game. Into the seat stuff. Well, they've restarted the game, and it's 3 apiece. Snuffing out the danger. Wonderful stop. This could finish it. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response. Not the scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.